The Polish military prosecution has confirmed the allegations that the remains of Ryszard Kaczorowski, the last president of Poland in exile, are not in the grave they were allegedly buried in. The remains were swapped with someone else's remains whose family members did not give permission to reveal their identity. In the case of other exhumations performed as part of the investigation of the plane crash which killed the president of Poland, Lech Kaczynski, as well as NATO generals and other country elites, the prosecution has revealed shocking details of the autopsies. Several bodies were desecrated, including the body of the legend of the Solidarity movement, Anna Walentynowicz. Rubber gloves, a sleeve from a jacket, as well as other garbage was found in her head. The family was in disbelief, as they claimed that her face was intact when they first identified her body in Moscow, back in 2010. Now, her head showed clear signs of physical mutilation. Canadian Polonia held a protest in front of the Consulate General of the Republic of Poland in Toronto on the occasion of the first anniversary of the Smolensk tragedy and demanded an international investigation into this matter. The Polish Prime Minister, Donald Tusk, handed over the investigation to Russia.
Thousands of people, hundreds of thousands, have signed the appeal for calling an international committee of independent experts. Poles would have the confidence to represent reliable knowledge. We call for the Polish government to wake up and tell us the whole truth as we want to know it.
On April 10, 2010, the largest Polish tragedy since the Second World War took place in Russia. The plane carrying the Polish president and government officials crashed, resulting in the death of all 96 passengers aboard. The Polish delegation, led by President Lech Kaczynski, was en route to commemorate the 70th anniversary of the 1940 genocide of Polish officers performed in Katyn on Stalin's orders.